There's been an acid attack on six girl students of a government school in Gurdaspur. The victims were returning after appearing for their 8th standard examination, and on the way, there were two boys in a motorcycle who threw acid on them. One of the victims sustained very severe injuries, is critical. The accused is absconding. Vishal Munga now joins us with more details. Yes, Vishal.
See, as of now, the police is working on the theory that this could be a case of one-sided love affair. Now, what we know from the police investigation is that the police say that they have not been able to arrest this person. Now, this boy was in the same school where these girls were studying. They were returning after the giving the papers, and what we know is that the boy has been really teasing these girls. The acid was thrown on one girl who is critically injured, has been shifted in a government hospital at Amritsar. Meanwhile, the five girls are clear as of now. They are totally out of danger, the doctors have told us, but indeed no arrest has been made in this case, because this person is still absconding, and it could be a case of one-sided love affair in the school itself.